With a shift in values and goals, today's millennials are changing the way previous generations view marriage. Nowadays, the newer generations focus on their careers and personal goals instead of creating a family.
That's what research is showing us. Definitely, they're putting off getting married. A lot more women are in school, and so that might be one reason. They've seen a lot of their parents' divorces, and so a lot of them are soured on marriage, is what I hear sometimes. And so, yeah, a lot of people are putting off getting married or altogether, or putting off getting married till later ages, till they're done with school and they're established in a career.
But are they surprised?
Not really, because the divorce rate was so high, and I think us as millennials, you know, we saw that, and we saw a lot of our parents' marriages kind of not do so good, or other friends. So I feel like seeing that, it's kind of made us hold off personally, because we're not ready for that. We saw like how damaging it could be, and like how much time it could waste, how if you guys have a kid, it could affect that kid's life. There's a lot to it, so I feel like waiting off until you're older, fully matured, is the best way to go with that.
Women have more of a choice than ever before and are able to focus more on their careers. By waiting longer to get married, millennials are able to experience more serious relationships before committing to a life partner.
So I graduated from COC, and then, to be honest with you, I was just wanting to make sure I find the right person. I'm just really picky about certain guys, you know, so I just wanted to make sure that I picked the right guy for me.
The divorce rate in the U.S. has gone down, but that could be because millennials are not marrying. For Canyons News, I'm Sophia Lesseos.